Can I save it there? High grade, high grade, high grade. I think I only got a. No, there's not a high grade. Got 8 rounds of mag. Okay, that should be alright. Can't hit that yet. Okay.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Already? Why? Why? Chris?
What are you talking about?
You! Yeah.
Oh, I'm okay. With that song.
Why?
It's hard.
Tristan and Juliana's game.
Don't
take over because they're
playing first.
Neener, neener. They're doing what? Came out of left field. Daggum.
A dead end. No, wait.
Crap. Now to go up. Where's the control panel? What the? Control panel for this. Oh, come right through here. Boom. Take that. And that.
Ugh.
Dirk, God, Dirk. Hit it. Thank you. Right, there's a few zombies in here. Nobody. Ooh. Just trying to get all three. Trying to get all three fuses before the time runs out. Did it in time. Daggone it. Okay. Oh. Wait. That. Yeah, let's dip both of those. Nope. That's on you. How are you still up? I ain't worried you're not. There we go.
Shit. He got away. Ooh, what was he doing?
I almost lost it.
Was that what? Nothing up here in the surveillance room. There's nothing else here. Oh, right there. Song was that?
They'll call up the strike if, and this is one big ass if. We can deliver the vaccine to them.
What song?
Before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Need some practice,
let's not
Chris.
Waste one more second.
This way.
Here. Extended mag. Alright, let me put that on this. Crap. There it is. Whoops.
It's hard getting this
problem. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Hey.
Hey. Well, we're getting close. I can't run.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right. Let's get this done.
Yesterday, that's what I was asking about yesterday. Ooh, he's bad. That's what I was asking yesterday. Yeah, I know. You knew. Why? I mean, she will, but why? She'll grow out of that. Nathan had a goofy laugh too when he was little. Your daughter. That's your daughter. think there's something else in here I need to. Yep, right there. Stay down. Oh, there we go. So, oh, this hallway's clear. What? I want some Beat Saber. Oh, what's in this? Let me put that green herb away too. Ooh, and papers.
Oh my god! Just Amy.
Swinging this thing.
Yeah, it's so stupid. Like, I'm swinging all my might. Like, oh, you know, right. Like, late.
I'm playing this on hard. Why is he steaming like that? And another one. More assault rifle ammo. What's this? Oh, shotgun shells. Yes. Hey, explosive. I heard that one. I heard that one. All I heard was boom. Gunpowder.
Yeah, that was. Who plays an expert plus? Huh?
Say what?
Who plays an expert plus?
I don't know. Chico plays an expert. Spray.
Why it's so hot?
I'm at the rear, just the room scale.
Okay,
just don't whack me in the head because I'm sitting right here. There we go. More assault rifle ammo. There's some big cases in here for some ammo and first aid spray. I need to go ahead and start just using this because I got. Thank you. Where is he going? What did you just do?
I tossed her in both.
Like, didn't that put the strap on your wrist?
So it's called the Nemesis.
You can play it hard. You can. Yes, you can. I turned around and I just heard that big thud and I was like, what in the world was that?
Well, it wasn't me. Hit the table or something, you know me. I was like, coordinated.
Crap, there's the one tube I need. I guess I need to start combining some stuff. What else can I combine? Nothing really. There's one vaccine tube I got there. Oh, nope, not the ghost. Oh, there it goes.
These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Now where do I go from? What's that? I think I'm down this way. There's another vial I need to get so I can combine them. Crap, I need to actually pull this up on my phone real quick too. There we go, now I got my chat room up so I can see who's chatting and seeing what. Oh, crap, no, I need this. I'm not cheating, Ben. I'm playing legit.
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to Ben.
Who are you talking to?
Ben.
Oh, hey, Ben.
Chris said hello.
You tell him what I'm playing?
Huh? He said hello.
Who?
He said hello.
Oh, okay.
Crap, I need... I think it's up here. Why is he steaming? He's going down awfully slow.
Boom! Shut up!
I'll definitely.
Nope, stay down. he was smoking something bad. Okay, I'm pretty loaded with ammo, so I don't need really any more. But I do need to head back and grab. Look at him. Nope, stay down. Wish I had the sight on this gun. Oh, he's gonna appear soon enough.
Where's she
going? Who?
Julie.
She's like, I'm gone.
Julie, you wanna play? You wanna play? Eh.
It's not bad. She can play it. I think it's right through here. Okay, yep. Okay, now I can combine them. Let's put, there's another game on there. He's got to go through them. Play some Star Wars. Yes, we did. A very long one. Huh? I'm sorry, what? Crap, what was that combo? I'm trying to remember now. Is it mid, low, high, or high? High, low, mid. I think it was Nate. What is that? What's that combo? Dag on it. Combo was where goes this? Ha ha! Yes.
Yes.
He's got to play around with the combinations. I will. Thank you. Oh, joy. Hope I got time to go to my storage locker. Can I go back that way? Hey. Hey, gone. Oh yeah, like the pistol's gonna do anything. Huh? Huh? I ain't watching no Deadpool. Yeah, she ain't having no Deadpool party. What kind of parents would we look like? And be like, hey, we're gonna have a Deadpool party for you. You're only 9 years old, but we're gonna have a Deadpool party for you. You and all your friends can watch the movie together. Oh, I got a bunch of ammo here with me. This is going to be a fight. That can be stored. Let me see here. What can I use? Let me try another batch of explosive rounds. Let's do that. Let me do this here. How many of the yellow containers do I have? I got a few of them, so let me grab... Whoop. Now I'm gonna mix these. Take a couple of acid rounds. And mix these. Oh, dookie. Messed up. Store that, 'cause I'm not gonna need the knife. Do one of those. One of those. And... take out some more flame rounds. Combine that. Combine that. Store that. Because I need to now grab... there she is. That. 663. I don't think I have any more acid rounds. I think that was it. Crap, I have mine rounds. Let's see, where's the mine rounds? Trying to get a good grasp of what I'm gonna need. Let's do restaurants. Put mine rounds in there first. I'm about to fight this thing again. Alright.
What in God's name is this place?
What's up? Oh, yeah, I
want you to do one. Great, more flame rounds. He's got the go-go head and arm.
What do we have here? Nikolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do.
This is pretty clueless.
What?
I don't think.
Watch the 360 videos.
Now I know you can't put a price on life.
Oh, like the VR videos?
But I'm in this business to get paid. So let's make a deal.
Those VR videos.
You go down there, battle the Nemesis.
Yeah, some of them are actually pretty good.
And I'll record it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed?
Huh?
Scary.
Good.
A scary one.
The nun's coming up behind you.
Oh, from the movie. They have the It one too.
Do they?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Ooh, he don't like that. Ooh. Have another one. Not like those rounds at all. Ow! Oh, he just went boom. He went boom. you're not really supposed to say that, but I love you too.
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Hey, I thought he went down. Where are you going? Tank 6. I'm looking at Tank 6. I don't see nothing. Oh, yeah, there he is. Number 6. Come chase me. Knock him over. Knock that zombie over. Do I have any ammo pieces? Yep.
He's hiding behind Tank 5.
Come on up. No! No! Daggone it! I'm still actually surprisingly, I'm actually alright still.
Got some more incoming!
Great. Tank 5?
He's behind number 5!
Kaboom!
Yeah!
Acid run. Oh! Eat it! gone. You won't die already. Nope, you can stay down. Number two. Ooh, missed. Not good. Gone. Is he done? No, he's not. Of course he's not. He's done now.
Chill. Here comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
That pistol ain't gonna do nothing.
Now get on.
Was Nate needing something? Happy Helperton.
Nikolai, where did you go?
That's what I want.
I have to get that vaccine back.
Let me grab... Actually, wait a second. Okay, I'm good on everything else. Oh, you want to give me regular gunpowder? I don't need that. I think I'll take two sprays. Yeah, I gotta go this way. I don't need a weapon in this one, but...
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
World is that thing?
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck,
Nikolai.
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Open it up. Let's get this bad boy started. Hello? Great, the ones that jammed.
It needs power.
I better use one of these. Not good.
Go ahead. I'm gonna put you right back on your ass.
That gone, really? Hold it. There you go. That should be it. Oh yeah, here it comes. There. Open up. Open up. Nice. Nice, nice. Was there anything else I was missing in here? Oh, yeah, some stuff right here. Yeah, a lot of ammo. Yeah, were they expecting me to have that many problems? Oh yeah, right here. Here we running, and now I'm running, 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 running.
Can't let Nikolai get away with that vaccine.
Nope.
I hope Carlos managed to stop him.
He did not. Just so you know.
I can still catch him.
You can certainly try.
Oh no.
not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah, the missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
They always gotta talk at long length at the end, don't they? You got a big vest on? You mean to tell me that's hurting?
Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. About him.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
Myself.
I'll tell you. If you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want.
That ain't happening.
You're a fool! You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth!
I don't mind a little detective work.
Gotta get up out of there. The missile's about to hit. They're flying high.
There it is. It is.
So long, RC. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by
this is the ending.
Virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Bring on sequels. Doom 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 doom. How did it? In 5 saves. So 5 saves it took me to beat the game. I could have probably done it like in 1, but because there is a trophy for beating the game in 2 hours or less, which, you know, the people that do speed runs are going to have a field day with. Can the game be beaten 2 hours? Mm-hmm. It's actually nice when I go back and play RE2 again. I haven't played the remasters of Resident Evil 1 yet. But Resident Evil 2, I'd like to go back to. Resident Evil 3, just finished twice. Man, RE4 would be a good one to go. They need to remake that one next. Do like RE4 with the updated engines that they're using now. That could be pretty sick. Or, Resident Evil 5, maybe. Resident Evil 6, they can just keep. Resident Evil 7, I like that one because I don't like that one. Actually, that sounds like a pretty good idea. I actually might go back to Resident Evil 7, try to start from the very beginning. But here's the cutscene. I got a B rank. I died two times as freaking Carlos in the hospital. I didn't think I died at all, but yeah, Carlos did. Twice. Daggone it. Daggone it, Carlos. But that is my RE3 playthrough. I actually might start up Resident Evil 7. So when I start that one up, you'll be right here with me. And I will talk to you guys later.